Spot the abnormality and its type. Also name the associated condition with this abnormality.